We watch again here, mindful of the technical difficulties. Here is Vice President Rodriguez. You're working with the Russians? Vladimir Putin is lending you money. Vladimir Putin allegedly has purchased 5 oil fields there in Venezuela. Why should any American want to be doing business with a country that is so close to Russia?
Mira, Trish, aquí vienen empresarios estadounidenses y realizan sus inversiones sin ningún tipo de
enterprises
problema.
Repito, come here to Venezuela.
Programa económica,
negotiate with Venezuela.
Para la
today there is great facilities
para ambos países.
That benefit both parties.
So would you cut off doing business with Russia in favor of the U.S.?
To define
excellent cooperation with Russia. That's a key line. So with Venezuela now working hand in hand with the Russians, it's clear Vladimir Putin's imperialistic ambitions are getting closer to our shore. And that is a problem.